our new YouTube channel. Right now we're gonna be doing a mystery box, and it's the 90s time capsule. Everything's from the 90s. So, and it says, do not open until 2019. Happens to be year 2019, you guys. I'm just kidding. Anyways, so we're gonna open this box and find out what the heck is inside. So it says it comes with 10 big surprises straight from the 90s. You guys ready?
So cool now.
Bam! I'm not gonna show you guys until I see it first. Ooh, so far
no.
I see.
No.
Let's see, what's this?
Ah! This is so
okay.
Serious.
So you get this little.
Oh, okay.
There's a note here. So there's a note here. Okay, so first you get a behind.
Rewind.
Blockbuster.
That's so funny. I just said that the other day.
So this is a letter. It says from 6/15/1999. Sup? How's it hanging, future person?
Yeah.
That is so funny. It sounds like what we would say in the 90s. If you found this note, it looks like you stumbled on our stash. This stockpile of totally dope gear is our time capsule straight from the 90s. It's not to be open for 20 years. Our goal is to share all our essential 90s swag with you, future person. So if the time is right, dive right in, because this stuff is the bomb. And remember what they say, it's all that and a bag of chips. That's the letter. Nice. Oh my gosh. Oh wow. Okay. So in the box, it looks like this. So it says so fresh, 90s time capsule. And it has all these different kind of like an LOL boxing opening.
Will Smith better
be in there. Little holes. Like, look at the 90s cup. Oh my god, I haven't seen one of those.
Oh yeah, huh?
So, I believe this is the first one. It says Solitas, I think it says. I'm not sure. Let's see what's inside. Let's see, open it up. And, oh my gosh, it's a deck of cards from the 90s. Funny, because we still have decks of cards. The next one is, it's got a unicorn on it. I'm going to leave that one for last. That's a big one. Okay, so we're going to open this one up next. Ooh! Gel pencils.
Yeah.
Gel pens.
Yeah, they were a big
thing. Oh, they were definitely a big
yeah.
thing. I had to have all the gel pens
yeah.
back in my day. This one says dialing. So I guess you can all know what that sounds like if you're from the 90s. But, oh my gosh, it's AOL instant pad messenger, you guys.
AOL.
Ding, you got mail.
You got mail.
Talk to the hand, because we don't give a beep. Nothing. Because you're talking to the hand. Yeah. Oh. Okay, so now we have this. I love the 90s. Oh, oh my god!
I want one of those tattoos. I want one.
Trading cards, 90s trading cards. Tramp stamp.
Any pogs in that box?
It's literal tramp stamp.
There's no pogs in that box. Then
what?
It's not 90s.
Oh my gosh.
Those look like tattoos that
you
put on your ankles and stuff.
I think this actually was in here. Let me see.
Oh.
I would definitely like
yeah,
one of those
see,
if there's one
that
I like.
That was in there, so it fell.
I'm going to have to see.
Oops. But you got stickers that say rad and Bayside class of 94. Oh, snap. I still say oh, snap.
Yeah.
More tattoos right here. So this
Where did these go on? Do the tattoos go on the back?
They go on your, like, above your booty.
You had to say that. You could have
okay.
said on your back.
Now we got our 90s cup, which everybody knows about the 90s cup. You go any store, you got your 90s cup. What's inside?
That looks so like what's like an old water bottle.
Oh my
god. Oh my god.
What? Show them. Show them. Is that like a mug or?
Oh my god.
That looks like a literal. It's a literal
oh.
like old water bottle cup.
It's a glass.
Oh
cup.
My goodness.
Glass. It's glass. It's your average 90s glass.
It
every
used to be
fast
styrofoam.
Food joint you went to, you'd get a cup.
You'd get a cup like this.
Like
oh my goodness. Okay. So we went through that one. Now
this video is going good so far.
Oh, snap VHS.
Ooh, is it gonna be a VHS tape? They fell out. Is it?
You think so?
Is it? What is it? Is there anything inside there?